Hello, this is Tensegrity Models, and the model is called Icosahedrons. These Tensegrity Models are built 18 years ago, and this identical model I built 2 weeks ago. I'd like to show you the difference between two. This is new Tensegrity Model which built 2 weeks ago. And this is Tensegrity Model built 18 years ago. This is what's the difference. Thank you.